Look, this is a first year event, and it's awesome. Thanks for all you guys for coming out. We've had a blast. We haven't been back to Waco in 21 years. We played at an old Future 98 at Charlie McCleary. And here it's a skate park now. But, you know, to be here with legendary Coach Boland and, you know, what you guys are doing here in Waco with the tennis and all the sports programs is amazing. It's an honor to be out here in this on this beautiful university. And this guy right here, Jimmy, he's the real deal. We've been playing against Marty Fish the last few nights, and it was pretty soft. So this guy, this guy's got the good stuff. And you guys got two amazing teams. I don't want to call them the favorites, but they're as good as anyone. So come out and support your Bears. It's going to be, you might see a couple of rings this year. So we love playing. Thanks for having us. Bob said it's been amazing today. We did 24 hours. We did a clinic. We did a pro-am, and got to talk to the team right up here. And they're a great bunch of guys and girls. And this is a first-class facility. We haven't seen a facility like this all over the country. So now we're Bear fans. You guys didn't give us much love, but you guys are rooting for this guy. This guy Jimmy's going to do great things on tour. He's already won a pro tournament. So it was fantastic playing against you, and all the best. And we're going to be watching the results. Go Bears. We'll be following you guys so you guys can get it done.